I have arrived on the Gate World. However, I am picking up some strange readings in the area.
I do not recall these strange structures from my previous stopovers on this planet. Someone or something has been doing some remodeling. When I first discovered this planet some decades ago, I had one of my associates construct a small base. I did not, however, instruct him to build any type of research facility. Yet my readings indicate that the primary structure in this area includes a server and an enormous data center. I would very much like to capture its server core.
Don't we have more pressing matters to attend to?
My boy, do you not possess your father's sense of curiosity, his desire to peer into the unknown?
Father, my concerns...
Ivan, Shiva Prime will not disappear. Heaven knows the wayward Cybran Gage will be unable to glean anything from it beyond acknowledging that it is quite shiny. Let us explore.
New research options are available.
It appears the engineers are building an excessive quantity of defensive towers.
I believe there are a few bugs in the base's automated maintenance system. Fascinating. The engineers are capturing your army. This kind of defiant behavior is quite unusual for Cybran technology. You will want to keep a safe distance until we formulate a better plan. Thank you.
These engineers are continuing to capture my forces.
You should consider using air units to escort your ground forces. I am detecting an increase in production at the factories. This is a splendid development.
I do not understand, Father.
The code is adapting, morphing, mutating.
Father, what is the story with Commander Gage?
He was a proto-siphon like you. A proto-proto, if you will, whose parents volunteered him for the project. The initial changes I made to the Cybran symbiont program, his DNA, and to the alien Seraphim DNA, produced a less than desirable result.
You tested on humans?
My child, without my quantum AI and the advanced computational power it provided, I can no longer run simulations like I could in the past. You know how much I value research.
Now it's time to hunt those engineers down from the waters.
A battleship is an excellent choice for long-distance attacks.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Engineers have constructed a wall of point defenses that are blocking the path to the data center.
I believe this may require an air force, though you will want to be extremely conscious of the anti-air towers.
Thank you.
Which objects can be accessed through your special abilities menu. To use them, select the ability, choose your destination, and the units will make the jump.
Thank you.
Your ACU or an engineer to capture the server core.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I have successfully retrieved the server core.
I greatly look forward to debugging its code in order to see what made the engineer's software go awry. In fact, I can't think of anything I'd rather do over the next 67 hours. Let us proceed through the jump gate to Dr. Snyder's facility.
Operation completed.